Buccia Nera is a family farm. Me and my sister are taking care of the farm from almost 10 years. The leitmotiv is preserve the environment, the landscape, but also the gastronomic tradition. We don't use irrigation. We are organic certified since 2002. We grow vineyards together with the olive plant. The plant of grapes grow up around the olive trees. This system obviously is not anymore possible today because we don't have enough intensity and the production of the grape could be too much. We wanted preserve in a small part of the land, something similar. So planting together, but in different fields, the olive trees and the grape. We keep a forest around our land, and we also plant a lot of different aromatic plants like rosemary, lavender, that help the insect, the bees, to live here and find food. When we have different plants in the same area, we can fight much better the many different diseases. Biodiversity means grow in organic way, so without a pesticide, preserve vegetation, wild grass. We don't work the soil often, but we want to preserve grass during all year. In this way we can preserve the good amount of humidity on the soil when the season is really dry. But also we can drain much better, so the soil can drain much better the rain when the rain is strong. Our olive heritage is located in three different hills: Campriano, Mucciafora and San Polo. We create three different crew. Three different locations with different altitude and a little bit different exposition, rich with minerals and galestro soil. As our farm started almost 200 years ago, the production, we have a plant really old, but we have also a new part of the property. Planted almost 20-30 years ago. But everywhere we have a blend of the different cultivar: Frantoio, Moraiolo, Leccino and Pendolino. In order to have best quality, we have six milestones. The olive have to be harvested in the beginning of the ripeness. We control the ripeness from October till November to catch always the best moment in the different parcel. Pressing the olive until 24 hours from picking. Press only with extra cold pressing. So this is also help to have higher quality and preserve the organoleptic, but also the vitamin E in the extra virgin olive oil. Store our olive oil at in an ambient with a temperature control system without oxygen and light. For us it's also really important to be organic, and also is important to take part the IGP Toscana. We register all of our plant to a Toscana consortium. Extra virgin olive oil to be high quality have to be fruity, spicy and bitter. One extra virgin olive oil, for example, can be more fruity and less bitter and less spicy, and another one can be more spicy and bitter than fruity. It depends from the varieties, different percentage of cultivar present in the blend, but also can be different thanks to the soil, the exposition to the sun, and the different period of harvesting. Olive season starts in October to finish in end of November in our area. Between the beginning of October and end of November, the olive oil reached different ripeness. We start in the beginning of October with Buccia Nera, where we can have more taste, more spicy, more bitter taste in the oil, really complex and intense. We start between October and November with Campriano. Here we are looking for a really balanced taste between bitterness, spicy note, and fruitness. In the end of the season, in the mid of November, we harvest the olive of Cru San Polo. It is our oldest part of the estate. We have a bigger percentage of Moraiolo olives, a really fruity oil, harvesting when it is quite ripe. Much more soft, more smoothy, higher level of fruit, but in the taste and in the palate is more delicate and soft.